You're still at it?
Hmm? Oh, it's you. If you came here to interfere, please leave.
Just give up and come back to the facility, or even the academy.
Go back? Why? So they can all laugh at me? Do you want to show them how their prodigy has wasted away to nothing?
I'm worried.
Don't be. I'm doing this for myself. This is all I have left.
Good morning, Jess.
Oh, good morning.
You don't seem all that happy today.
Yeah, I was just thinking of how Flay has graduated.
I guess it is kind of sad now that he's gone.
He was so energetic, but now it's our turn to take over as seniors.
Taking his place isn't gonna be easy.
Good morning, everyone. Please take your seats. As of today, you are all seniors. Study harder and keep up with your increasing responsibilities. Now, that should cover the typical greeting. Attend career counseling this term and think about your future.
Career counseling. Have you thought about it yet?
No, not at all. Career. What should I...
And lastly, one more student will be joining this class. I hope you all get along with him.
Huh?
Hey!
The name's Flay Gunnar. Nice to meet you all. Narrow-minded school. All I did was skip every one of my tests.
No wonder you failed.
But why didn't you just tell us before?
Then we wouldn't have had this wonderful reunion.
That's not funny. You have brought disgrace upon this workshop.
Great. I was hoping to get some peace and quiet this term.
See anything wrong with this? It'll just be more fun.
At any rate, I'll be taking care of you for one more year. Be thankful.
Seriously, you always cause us so much trouble.
Yeah, but aren't we all secretly happy?
Nuh-uh, no!